Can you tell us a little bit about your character in the film, what it was like to work with Mr. Hugh Jackman?
I played the character of Yukio in The Wolverine, and she's a badass and highly trained in martial arts and worked for powerful Yoshida family and as a bodyguard. So the film starts my character trying to find Logan outside Japan and bring him back to Tokyo, and that's how the story starts. And yeah, and what else? Yes, working with you. Like, so I was his bodyguard in the whole film, so I spent a lot of time with him. And he was such a nice person and great actor. And there are so many things I didn't know about filming because this is my first film. So he gave me a lot of advice and he was so patient. And it was so a pleasure to work with him.
Any particular advice he gave you that stuck with you?
Eating, I think. Because I did a lot of action sequences, so my stomach was always making sound. So one day he was saying, like, don't hesitate to eat on set, like, you have to eat, keep your energy up. Like, I tried to find his weak point after I finished filming, but it's impossible. He was just, he's perfect.